Dwells close to us when we praise Him.
Amen.
Thank you. to God for what He has done for me. You know, the month of October, it was not an easy month for me. I went through a lot. One of my tenants, I'll just make the story short. One of my tenants in one of my houses, and the tenant denied to pay the rental of the house, and he didn't stop from there. The tenants took me to court, and the tenant did not just take me in one place. The tenants took me to like three places, different places, Randbeck courts, town courts, and the other court here also in Windsor. So, and in the name of being a foreigner, so it was not really easy for me. And as I went into court, and it was so amazing, the tenants did not just take me to court on their own, but with the help of my church members. So amazing, very amazing. And you know, it gets so hard to the people that you love with all your heart, and these people to come against you. It's very, very hard. It was a very hard time for me. I spoke to my pastor, Pastor Stay. He prayed for me. And as I went there to court, as I was standing, I was just asking the mercy of God, because truly speaking, there was nothing that I could expect. And you know, with the law here, with the court law, it's another law also. So, but to cut the story in short, I just want to give glory to God.
Amen.
In every cases that was against me, I actually came out as a
winner.
Amen. And I was standing there inside the court. The time.